the Vicodins, Percocets, Vioxx, Toradol, Flexerols, all kinds of stuff. But at the same time, it wasn't anything that I necessarily asked for or needed. You know, when you hear a doctor that's got all these credentials and he's the team doctor in the National Football League, you tend to believe him.